Hi, I'm Peggy Kay. Today I'm going to show you how to get the code to embed videos that you've uploaded to Google Drive onto your blog or website. This also works for videos that you've backed up or uploaded to Google Photos, because those videos can be accessed in Google Drive as well.
First, find the video you want to embed on your blog or website and double-click to open. Then click the More Actions menu at top right and select Share. You need to make the video visible to the public or to anyone who has the link. To do that, on the Share with Others box, click Advanced. On the Sharing settings, if it shows the video is private, only you can access, click Change. Then on the Link Sharing screen, change it to public on the web or anyone with the link. Then click Save. Confirm that the sharing settings are correct and click Done. Then click the More Actions menu icon again and select Open in New Window. With your video in the new window, click the More Actions icon again and this time select Embed Item. You can then copy the embed code and paste it into the HTML of a blog post or on your website. If you want to add the video to a blog or blog post, make sure you switch from Compose to HTML before pasting in the embed code.
If you found this video helpful, click my channel icon to subscribe for more creator tips.